Farrington in Lexington. The first time we've seen this horse, and he knows him so well, I think we're in for a treat right here.
It's so busy being world number one. You say he's in Europe, but you look, suddenly he's over jumping for 2 weeks in Spruce Meadows, then he's back again. They have to go where the ranking points are.
And it's working. 7 consecutive months at the top, giving a textbook ride right now.
If he's clear, this is going to be hard to beat. Just steadying all the way.
Brilliant.
Kent Farrington and Voyeur are double clear, and they do it in 35-41.